an aspiring actress vanishes.
A couple of lines. Does that work for you?
She would go out and wouldn't be home for a couple of days.
What happened to Shannon Madill after her last audition?
Your stomach is just on edge.
You start asking questions that people aren't answering, like, well, where's her car? Where's her phone?
The real gut punch happened when I finally found out the whole story.
I just find it so sad, because I think she could have done some really amazing things.
Crime Beat, Saturday on Global,